So Lost is my favorite show. So to celebrate its return, I asked Emily to choreograph an interpretive dance. I hope you enjoy it.